Windows 11 is the latest OS from Microsoft that comes with cool new features, and people loves to use it, similar to previous versions. The system usually receives some big updates from time to time. However, some users unable to install the latest Windows 11 22.2 update due to a download error 0x800f0806 message. Don't worry, because in this video we're going to show you 5 methods to fix this issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first solution is to run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to the Windows button and select Settings. Select System from the left pane, then scroll down on the right pane and click on Troubleshoot. After that, click on Other Troubleshooters. Locate the Windows Update Troubleshooter and hit the Run button. Now Windows will automatically fix the issue. The second way to fix this Windows Update error when got stuck is using Microsoft Update Catalog. This website hosts standalone version of all the files, including the cumulative update whose installation is failing repeatedly. Manually download Windows Update and install it using on-screen commands. Open Windows Update Catalog website from the video description and download the file supporting the system. Navigate to download and run Windows 11. After that, Windows 11 22.2 will be successfully installed. If you still can't update, you can use Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Just open this link in the browser, www.microsoft.com/n/software/windows11, and then you will see the Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Tap the Download Now button and open it. Then you will see some pending update if you can't update Windows. Just click to update the one that you can update, and the Windows 11 update error should be fixed. If Windows 11 Installation Assistant can't work in this case, just move to the next method. Windows Update Components might be the main reason of 0x800f0806 error. Reset of the components may work to solve this error code on Windows 11. Simply download woo-reset bat file from video description link and run it. That's it. Now you can go update Windows 11 without any errors. You can also manually prepare script file for woo-reset using code provided in the description. Simply copy it and paste it to the notepad file. After that, save the notepad file to woo-fix. That is all files. Last method is to restart Windows Update and Background Intelligent Transfer Service. Here's how to do that. Navigate to Start menu search and type Services and open it. Now find Windows Update and restart it manually. Double-click on Windows Update and set it to Automatic. Click on and Restart Services by click on the Restart the Service button. Wait for the process to be finished. After that, find Background Intelligent Transfer Services and double-click on it. Change Startup Type Automatic Delay to Automatic and click on Apply. Again, restart the services. Once this process finishes, simply restart your PC, and now you can update the Windows 11 without any error. While updating your PC, you may found that some of your important file is missing. So in this case, you can recover your desired files using a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover data with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a hard drive location and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the local hard drive to find the data. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can able to fix Windows 11 update error using above methods. To recover formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!